This might interest you, sir.
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
Gift Inquisitor. If only all the spirits were this easy to get rid of.
Afraid. You don't have to be.
My dear Inquisitor, please restrain your pet demon. I do not want it addressing me.
He's not doing any harm, is he?
He's a demon, darling. All it can do is harm.
Everything bright, roar of anger as the demon rears. No, I will not fall. No one will control me ever again. Flash, flash, the world comes back. Shaken, harrowed, but smiling the Templars to show me I am new. I am not like that. I can protect you. If Templars come for you, I will kill them.
Delightful.
We should look around.
There's our dragon.
Oh wow, that's a good one.
There's our dragon.
Hungry. So hungry. She would have slept longer, but it was all too loud. So now she needs to eat.
Thank you.
I'm alive. Really alive.
I've never seen a rune like this before. Is this what the Venatori were after?
What? What is it?
The sky wants to say something. It's trying, tempting. Words in the wind, whistling, wandering. Wasted. It's going to rain. Not here, but somewhere. Thunder will sound like her belly after the soup.
Could someone please shut him up? Or I'm gonna shaft him in his creepy little eyes.
You called me him. Thank you.
What is that horrendous smell?
Nothing.
Where is it coming from?
Nowhere.
Sarah, no matter how you turn your head, your ears point to the fade. Do you do it on purpose?
How do you get so close to being human, and then just... it's not?
Stepping into the parlor, hem of my gown snagged. No, adjust before I go in. Must look perfect.
My dear, your pet is speaking again. Do silence it.
Marquis Alphonse. I do hope Duke Bastien puts out the lights of the hotel. But then she must disappear in the dark. Down, tight between my fingers. Cold all over. Unacceptable. Wheels turn, strings pull. He hurt you. You left a letter. Let out a lie so he would do something foolish against the Inquisition. A trap.
Inquisitor, as your demon lacks manners, perhaps you could get Solas to train.
She's coming.
A dragon. Let's be sure she leaves us in one piece. I've news, sir.
After more than 30 days, I have yet to observe the Abyssal High Dragon in... Oh, yes? Can I assist you?
The High Dragon attacked me when I planted the bait. I'm afraid it's dead.
She attacked? How wonderful! You had a first-hand view of her behavior. Did you take any notes on her aggressive posturing? I suppose you wouldn't have. No matter. I should very much like to interview you. At a later time, of course. I could join your Inquisition. My expertise could be of use, and your scouts could help me find other specimens.
Certainly. I'm sure the Inquisition could use a draconologist.
Excellent. I'm sure my research will be of great use to you.